Good evening, I'm Martin Schkitzewitz.
And I'm Judy Gench. Tonight we have highlights of the tributes as they are competing for precious weaponry. Truly, this is one of the most important moments of the games.
That's right, Judy. It is imperative the tributes actually secure a weapon that will defend their lives while defeating their opponents. May the odds be ever in your favor.
First we have from District 6, Hydreigonal Slenderman Swagalicious with the Deadly Dragon Fruit.
And from District 10, it looks like Fat Tony managed to secure the Maracas of Mass Destruction. Olay!
And from District 3, Patty Glum has the Horrible Hairdryer.
It looks like Jamantha Cat from District 2 will defend herself with the Christmas Tree of Chaos. Looks like it may be a Red Christmas indeed, Duty. And here's this week's death announcements. And here's